Even in this day and age, IVF patients still have all kinds of myths and misconceptions about embryo implantation. They worry that drinking tea or wine will damage the embryo, or that strong smells will reduce the chances of their embryo implanting. They want to know what foods they can take in order to increase the chances of embryo implantation, and what hot or cold foods will reduce the chances of pregnancy. Sadly, a lot of these myths are propagated by clueless aunties, unreliable websites, and even doctors who advise patients to take strict bed rest. These are all myths. Let's not forget that embryos implant routinely in the uterus of fertile women all the time. After all, this is what they were biologically designed to do. When fertile women have sex in their bedroom, they don't know when they ovulated or when the embryo fertilized, and this makes absolutely no difference to their chances of getting pregnant. Your embryo is not going to fall out of your uterus if you walk around. Just because we have done IVF for you doesn't change anything at all as far as implantation occurs. The uterus is designed to allow for embryo implantation. And once your embryo is inside your uterus, it is safe, like a pearl in an oyster. You should stop obsessing about do's and don'ts, because none of your actions will either increase or decrease the chances of your getting pregnant. Please carry on with your life and don't make a bad situation worse by unnecessarily adding to your stress levels or by restricting your daily normal activity.